Hello everyone, today I share with you how to make Vietnamese pork ham. We need 2 tablespoons of sugar, 25 grams of potato starch, 2 tablespoons of onion powder, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 3 tablespoons of fish sauce, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 7 tablespoons of ice cold water, 4 tablespoons of vegetable oil, 1/2 teaspoon of chicken powder, a temperature measurement, string and banana leaves, a steamer, 1 kg or 1,000 grams of ground pork, 1/2 ground pork inside the container, then cover with the plastic wrap. Put them in the freezer to freeze in 3 hours. Mixing bowl and flat bit. Put mixing bowl and flat bit inside the freezer and freeze in 3 hours and up. A bowl, pour in 3 tablespoons of fish sauce. Two tablespoons of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of chicken powder, 3 tablespoons of ice cold water, 4 tablespoons of vegetable oil, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder. Mix all well. Then leave it aside, we'll use it later. Ground pork after 3 hours in the freezer. The temperature of the meat must be under 4 degrees Celsius. Try to measure all around the area of the meat. Use food processor machine to grind the meat one more time. The meat must be under 4 degrees Celsius while in process. Because my food processor machine is small, so I divide in 3 different small portion to do it at the time. Now pour the meat inside the container. Then pour in the fish sauce mixture, 3 tablespoons. Then turn on the machine. Turn on the machine in 10 seconds, then stop. Then turn on 10 seconds, then stop. Repeat until you see the meat is dry fine enough. Then stop, take the meat out. Put the meat inside the very cold mixing bowl, the one we put in the freezer in 3 hours. Do not dry the meat too long, because the meat will be hot, no good. Just dry enough fine it stop the machine. Remember, the meat always need to be very cold, under 4 degrees Celsius, to put inside the food processor to dry it all the time. Now put all the ground fine meat inside the very cold mixing bowl. Try to test the temperature of the meat. The temperature now is under 4 degrees Celsius. Temperature is good, but I want the meat more colder. Cover the plastic wrap on the top, then put back in the freezer to freeze it in 1 hour. Bring back to the freezers. Freeze in 1 hour. A small bowl, pour in 2 tablespoons of onion powder. One tablespoon of garlic powder. Another bowl, pour in 25 grams of potato starch. Four tablespoons of ice cold water. Then mix them well. Then pour in 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. Here is potato starch mixture and garlic powder and onion powder mixture. After 1 hour, take out the meat from the freezer. Measure the temperature of the meat or the area is under 4 degrees Celsius. Good. Now pour inside onion powder and garlic powder mixture. Then stir well the potato starch mixture. Then pour it inside the mixing bowl. Then bring to the machine, turn on the machine number 4. Now you see all the meat is in the center of the bowl. Then we speed up the machine to number 5, then number 6, number 8, and then up to number 10 until you see the center of the bowl, the flat beater. The meat no more stick in there, then turn off the speed slowly until 0, then take the meat out. Total time from the beginning to beat the meat, less than 2 minutes. Do not beat the meat so long, the meat will getting hot, no good. Now you see no more meat stick in the center of the flat beater. Then turn off the machine now. Now you see the texture of the meat after beating in 1.5 minutes. Here a bowl of vegetable oil and a brush. Now we wrap the meat with the plastic wrap. Wrap one each time, then put the meat inside the freezer right away. Brush the vegetable oil on the plastic wrap, then pour in the meat, then roll to make the long roll shape, then put it in the freezer right away. Do not make the meat hot. Do it one each time, then put the one you just finished to the freezer right away. Put all back to the freezer in 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, we take out the meat, then wrap it with banana leaves. Take out one at a time. Do not take out all of them at a time because the meat will getting hot. Measure the meat temperature. Make sure the meat not hot. under 5 degrees Celsius is okay. Now start to wrap the meat with banana leaves. If you don't have banana leaf, you can use parchment paper. Instead of banana leaves, it will be okay. Try to do it fast to avoid the meat getting warm. Put the one just wrapped with the banana leaves inside the freezer. Continue to wrap the next one until finish all the meat. I want to share with you how to clean the food processor easily. Use very cold water to clean the food processor. The meat stuck in the food processor machine will be come off very easily by washing with very cold water. Put them all in the freezer in 10 more minutes. Pour in half of water inside the steamer. Then turn on the heat number 10. Wait until the water strong boil. Take out the meat from the freezer. get ready to steamer. The water now very strong boil. Put the meat inside to cook. Close the lid, then turn the heat down to medium right away. Keep cooking in 35 minutes. Remember, do not cook the meat in high heat. The ham not taste good. After 35 minutes, turn off the heat. Then let the ham stay inside in another 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, take the ham out. Let the ham cool down in 4 hours before serve. Now how a ham look like after cook. After 10 hours, cool down. Now cut to see inside. Look good. This ham you can eat it alone or eat with Vietnamese sandwich. So yummy. After 10 hours cool down, you have to put it inside the refrigerator. Now cut it in a small slice. See how the texture of the ham? Perfect. If you cannot finish them all, you put them in the refrigerator. Can keep it in 2 weeks. Homemade Vietnamese pot ham is complete. Thank you for watching my video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.